over here. Hold on. Okay, there's just something that got in the way, pop up. Something's gonna be happening here. Hey, Forever, I thank you for finding more for me. Now that you're here, we can finally get started with the tournament. Everyone is waiting. Yay, back to school. But guys, this is fun school. Welcome, students. I hope you are ready for one of the biggest tournaments we've had yet. We have two new students from Telmark and Damien Fred. I think we're all excited to see how well they do. Let's begin. Best of luck to all of you. Today we have 8 very eager students ready to compete for the title of champion. Let's have a look, shall we? Okay, I will be against Kyle, and then Damien, and then Nora. Okay, I see the way this is set up. Without further ado, let the first match begin. Announcer, this will be a battle between Fred and Kyle. So yesterday, I didn't record any videos yesterday because of Comic-Con. Also got the gate of the gold crown. Ares. That key. I keep on forgetting what it's called, but I don't know. So I also got a signed picture of the Ophelia from an artist. I must say, I turned all the way a little bit. Doesn't seem to be doing much in this game. Oh no, he used quick attack. Oh, it doesn't affect him. Okay, good. This is gonna be the first battle of the episode. Let's see what this is gonna be like. Okay, wow. Announcer. Wow, what an exciting first round. The stadium is getting heated up and contestants are on fire. Let us turn our attention back to the scoreboard for the results. It looks like the next match will be between Fareb and Damien. The battle begins. Rival Damien would like to bat. No, I don't know. Let's go to Laszlo. Oh, no. Fairy, whatever. No, it's not very friendly. I'm just gonna stay out of here. Oops. Well, there goes that. Oh, no. like starter. I don't know what's going on next. So bag. Also, I got a lot of these more items from Fondo because that dude just picks up everything. It's amazing. Right, we're on top. Oh, that's okay, because you're slow. Left your ball. I got that enemy. Oh, he's dead. Buffer's wounded. Experience points. Luxio. Ooh. I think I'm gonna need to hit the boulder. And roll up. Watch me miss the next attack. Watch the special defense rolls. Roll up. Oh, I hit. Yes. Good job, Boulder. Love to be good. I get an experience and I do the level 15. Trying to learn natural gift. What is this? Is this my what type of berry I have on me? Yeah. No, I'm sorry. Should Boulder stop learning natural gift? Yeah. Boulder did not learn natural gift. Almost 2 levels in 1 battle. He completely shut me down. Freb got $1,088 for winning. Yay, now I can buy more clothes. What spectacular matches. These trainers are really giving it all. Let's direct our attention at the scoreboard one final time. Alright, it's all set. The final match of the tournament will be between Freb and Nora. May the best trainer win. Rival Nora was like that since she's around the set on Trapton. I don't have anything to do with Trapton, but the steam has limited, yes. So we are going to head to the Misty. Because, oh no. She's so afraid of showing her, you got rock slam. She's so afraid of, me see it, well, not me at this point, but other people see it. Yes, and she's gonna trust her comrade in school, Croconaut. That's her starter. I got a yellow, we can do that, so I think I'm gonna get on my team, but I'm gonna be half my dad. So fast. Thank you. The first one is lasting 298 experience points. I couldn't win. Is there possible there's a better trainer than me? Yeah, I got Celebi. Fareb got $1,088 for winning. What an amazing battle. Both the trainers put up a great fight, but our very own Fareb was the one to come out on top. Congratulations, Fareb. You have certainly earned today's title of champion. That's all we have time for. Oops, I just closed the game. There we go, it's back open. I hope you enjoyed today's contest, and we hope to see you again very soon. As usual, fantastic tournament. It looks like our usual champion, Nora, has been toppled. Congratulations to our new champion, Fareb. Next time we have a tournament, I guess we all know who to watch out for. Don't forget, everyone, if you study hard, maybe you'll be able to win the next competitor against me. So crack open those books and get down to it. Trainer School, what a tournament. The battle between Fareb and Nora in the final. Well, I was off my seat in excitement. Jeez, it was on a little stage in school. It couldn't have been that big, could it? That was pretty good too, right? It was okay. The final was far better. Oh, alright. Anyways, Rep, I'd like to give this TM as a reward. After all, every tournament champion deserves a grand prize. Return. Oh, good. Rep put return in his pocket. This is the TM for return. You can use it to anyone, and the more it likes you, the more damage it'll do. I hope this encourages you to bond further and become closer with your Pokemon. Here, Nora, for getting second, you have this reward. Thank you, miss. I was third. Can I swim too? No. I really was quite impressed with your skill, Fred. If you're headed west, why not stop in Suntouch City? There's a gym there led by a young trainer named Orion. He specializes in fire types and grass types, but much less so the latter. If you want to be a strong trainer, getting gym badges is the key to improving your skills. I highly recommend it. Is there any grass and fire types? No, I can't think of any. That's what I'm doing, Fred. Now that I've seen that I'm not the only one who, you know, now I don't know. Never mind, but I feel more comfortable taking risks than owning my skills. Guess it's a race. You two, what's your name exactly? My name is Damien. Right, Damien, I'll see you both in Suntouch City. Wait. Are you talking to me? I am the cool, but I just wanted the tournament, what do you have to say? That was one of the most incredible battles I've ever had the pleasure of watching. You and Nora could both become star trainers, giving champions in Pokemon, so don't let us down. I'm debating, do I want to take Lazlo out of my team now? Or I still need Pila, and I don't have an item apparently. So, okay. Look, it's daytime in Minden Town. So did she say West, never eat? Okay, so I gotta go left. I'm giving her to heal up, don't worry. Without all these cults on her back right now, like, really, I just completely forgot about the cults. That's why I had to mention them. Okay, let's go down to a volume. He is a volume. How is 60? Better. Sound volume? There we go, I think that's a lot better. Oh, the guy with the Pikachu van is probably not there anymore. Oh, we can go down here now? Wait, you're the guy blocking the exit. I heard Orion, the leader of Suntouch City, is a total weirdo who talks rocks and still has a bad new friend. Excited to meet him, bro. The TM over there on my screen, I wanted to get that. Get Pokemon. I'm hoping to catch a water type Pokemon here. Also, I'm gonna flying type Pokemon eventually. I mean, I guess not. I probably just have one stored in the PC in case I do ever want flying. Yeah, what do you have to say? Oh, young trainer, tell me, do you enjoy fishing? Yes. Haha, I knew you would. You look like a fine fisherman. But what's this? You don't have a fishing rod? Well, let me fix that. Take this. Obtain the old rod. Prep with the old rod and key and shotgun. Make the juice of that rod. Simply stand next to a body of water and use it from your bag. Okay, bag. I have a lot of bags in here. Old rod. I'm going to register you. Oh, I can register you to mini keys? I'm going to register you to Q. Oh, a bite! Your Pokemon's on the hook. Well, a Pokemon's on the hook. Remnant. Ooh, who does Remnant? Oh, Octillery. I don't really want them. But it's a cool catch. A really cool catch. I'm impressed. Super effective. Go ahead, remember, you lock on. Pizza, aim at yellow. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna Thunder Shock you. Living boy. Especially breed these Pokemon to be stronger than any of the ones. Than any of the ones. They're genetically superior. Why do I have a feeling it's gonna be another battle? Pokemon breeder Isaac would like to battle. And, oh god. It's my yellow. See, normally I'm pretty ghastly right now, but. See. Thing is. Fire kicks. Oh god, that's all it does. Oh yeah! Paralyzing camera. Woo-woo. Yep, green knight is down for the count. Who's next? Level 18 on yellow. Thunder wave. Yes. Yes, please. Which one should be forgotten? Let's forget Thunderstruck. I don't really need it, and its whole purpose is paralyzing. Thunder Wave Paralyzer. Servine. Let's see. I think it's about time I stop using Blast. Ooh, I want to release him in a while, but keep him all nice and with the Pokemon Professor. And I think I should keep him in the PC in case I have to interact with him. You know, sometimes they can come in special. I mean, it's a fan game. I honestly don't know what's gonna happen. Maybe I don't want Tyrant to go out and attack the Black or Ponyta. Maybe we discover that he can be considered a ride Pokemon, like we can ride him around the region. Then I'm gonna certainly add him onto my team again. Super effective. You did. Lots of experience points. Level up. Well, didn't have perfect IV, so I guess I need to try again. Oh. Which one? I bet they're like a 0 and 6. We have to battle. Why do you all look against me? You're up against Mike, youngster Mike. You don't stand a chance. Michael, like, the poker dealer. Man, JTV. Yoktail is a cool Pokemon. I think I'm gonna risk on the boulder. Yoktail is a little one, right? Yes, thank god. I was thinking it was like a bigger one. Like the big evolution. Yoktail needs a third evolution. One that's like massive and huge, but wasn't discovered yet. Not a evolution. You know what I'm talking about. Like just the third evolution. He needs it. Also, there's cool new megas in this game, so maybe he's getting a mega. In this game. But there's a Mega Eevee. Who knows what they're gonna do? Well, let's stop here and change out our first Pokemon. Let's go to Kid. You haven't had much action. It's all been yellow and warnings. What do you have to say? You miss me? Kitty's happy with you. Kitty loves the team so much. Boulder does not have a new item. Kitty's practicing its vacuum knife for the next battle. Any cool Pokemon? Oh, that's an Ultra Ball up there.
One shot me.
Going to Misty, he would definitely not one shot me because he's not very effective. I want my revenge. Or something. Level 17. Yes. Okay. I need to go get the kitty ring. It's the last two detectives. Okay. That's a fair type of stuff. Let's just see how much of the vacuum load is going to do. Barely any. Doing inside the battle. Pokemon aren't tough. They're the toughest ones around. Frap got a bunch of monies for winning. Yips. Who are you? These adults are doing important things. Or buzz off. Leave. No business here. I'm scrambled. We'll be forced to win you. Shame I don't have like a water Pokemon. So like just swim across. Put the antidote in the medicine pocket. No good wild Pokemon. Totodile! Almost had it. Water gun? Nope. Don't knock me out, otherwise you really might not want to come with me because you'll think I'm a loopling. So no, I'm just gonna stay in to prove that I'm strong enough to use a great ball. The other two do not work. This is definitely the work. One, two, three. What? Almost had it. Someone's PC, then it's not mine. Anyways, guys, I think we've had a good run in today's episode, and I will see you next time. Bye!